We're in the bottom of Wedgemount Lake Trail, February. So, it's a new trail, new start to the trail, new parking lot. Pretty straightforward so far. A little bit of snow on the ground. Actually, it's just packed ice. So we've got some ice tracker things to put on our boots, and then full crampons for later if needed. This one's a bit of elevation gain, 1,200 meters or so, roughly. Over 7 clicks, so the grade is fairly steep all the way up. We're gonna go up this valley up here. Pretty well straight up. And probably just hang out at the lake, which has a mountaineering hut. There's two guys behind us. Apparently they're gonna stay there. Check out some other stuff tomorrow. We're just up for the day. Probably coming down near dark. But we're staying in Pemberton at the Vineyard Bed and Breakfast. So, no camping this weekend. It's actually fairly dark in here. I assume on the way down we're going to be in the dark with headlamps. Getting more and more snow now. That's a bit icy. Kick in a bit, it's still soft enough. So bloody icy in here, we gotta put the crampons on. This trail actually sucks. I'm starting to get pissed off. Been doing this over 3 hours. Just relentless climbing, no views. There is good views in a bit, but man, it's just getting late in the day. Climb, climb, climb. We still got another big pitch after this. One final push. Finally got out of the forest. Still got this bit to push here. Then we're at the hut. And then we go home. Ha ha. Whose idea was this anyways? Oh. Alright, we finally made it up to the hut. It's just over here. Yeah, hiking down in the dark, of course. We just took off our crampons. We're past most of the big icy stuff anyways. Getting pretty late. Hot tub and beer sounds good right now. We spent a cozy night at the Pemberton Vineyard Lodge. Been here a few times. It's always good to have a nice hot shower on bed after a good day's hike. And it overlooks Mount Currie.